In honor of the eclipse, did you know that human eggs have a sunburst pattern of cells that surround them that can actually influence their health? They're called the cumulus and the corona, which means sunburst. These are human eggs that have just been extracted at IVF. And in this diagram, the yellow cells are what are called the cumulus. Those are cells that surround the egg that come from the ovary and nourish it. They're affected by nutrition. They're affected by smoking. They're affected by all kinds of things of your health separate from aging. Now, to fertilize the egg, this is called stripping. The embryologist takes the egg and he's going to get those cumulus cells off. They use an enzyme called hyaluronidase and they pipette it. They suck it up and down, and that's called stripping. They strip the surrounding cells off so they can fertilize it by doing sperm injection. But those cells are called the corona radiata, which means the sunburst, because the cells that surround it are like a sunburst, and they nourish the egg, they keep it alive, and they keep it healthy. And that's where we get an eclipse cells in IVF. And this is the egg that has actually been stripped of the cumulus cells from the ovary. And you can see what the bare naked egg looks like. It's incredible.